बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। दिस ईमेल रिगार्डिंग VPN वर्चुअल प्राइवेट नेटवर्क। वर्चुअल प्राइवेट नेटवर्क इज़ हलाल और नॉट? सो ब्रदर, वी हैव फाउंड योर आंसर बाय द मुफ्ती ऑफ कतर, कतर्स मुफ्ती गिवन दिस क्वेश्चंस आंसर। We have previously issued a fatwa saying that there is nothing wrong with the use of network that bypass the blocking of sites. If the websites required to access through such networks does not content what is Islamically prohibited, provided that accessing it does not involve supporting falsehood or transgressing the right of any person, and provided that it is not in violation of the system set for a legitimate public interest. This fatwa by muftis of Qatar, they are already, because by muftis of India I have found, but I didn't got and didn't found. So I have found by muftis of Qatar, they are given this fatwa. If you are using VPN by purpose of good work, you can do it. Like if you are traveling to China, and in China you are not able to use WhatsApp, you are not able to use YouTube, you are not able to use any Google product, and you want to speak with your family in India by WhatsApp or by Google Duo, and you need there, you use to VPN, so you can do it, no problem. In India, all porn websites by the government is banned, but someone is using VPN, and by VPN if he want to watch such websites, so it is haram, it is completely haram. And if someone want to buy VPN, do some spying work, it is also haram. And if any country there is some websites is prohibited by security, and someone want to use these websites, also haram. So VPN can use only by purpose of positive work, like I already explained you. If you are traveling to China and there you can't use to Google Duo, and you want to speak with your family, and then you want to use VPN, and by VPN you want to speak with your family, you can do it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.